Welcome to QA Automated. If you like my videos, then please subscribe my channel and click on bell icon for notifications. Hello everyone, welcome to QA Automated. In this video, we are going to learn how we can write a data to a CSV file, and we are also going to learn about two important samplers in JMeter, that is bin shell sampler and JSR223 sampler. So why I said these are important, because JMeter is pretty intuitive. It has a lot of elements to do scripting, create user flow or you create test cases without actually writing the code. But there are some cases where you need to write the script. For example, you want to write data to CSV file, or you want to extract something from the response, and you need to implement your own logic on the inside your script. So in that case, these two sampler give the option for writing the customizable code. So let us see a bin shell sampler. Here you can write the name of the sampler, you can write the parameters which you want to pass to your script. So if you have some variables to pass through to the script from the other samplers, you can do that. Then you can write the script separately and add the file name here. It will run like that. So this is a sample code where you can create a new file, CSV file, and you can write data without dot write here. Okay. Now let us see difference. What is the difference with JSR223 sampler? It is more advanced. JavaScript is supported here. You can select multiple languages here in which you want to write your code. Again, here also you can pass the parameters. You can always import the already written code here. And you can also cache the compiled script, which will provide a lot of optimization. Plus, apart from this, there is another thing, benefit of this is it gives some features. I mean, it has some of the features, like you can use a sample result variable. So sample result object, class object you can use here, sorry, not a variable, where you can get a sample result which is stored from your previous sample. Similarly, you can use a log object, you can use JMeter variables, you can use JMeter parameters, and these kind of things you can use while writing code using this sampler. So here also in we have used a similar example. We have created a file, okay, and we have added some data to the file. Okay, so this is a simple example here. These examples are also available in GitHub. I am attaching the link in the description below. You can check the link below. So let me run this again. Okay, so we are making this files in a C drive. So let us run. Okay, the execution is done. See, the name of the first one, first file was sample.csv and the second was sample1.csv. Now let us see our C drive. So I have opened both the files. You can see the data sample1.csv. We added these three columns. Okay, and in the first one we added only one column here. So let me open this so you can see here. Okay, so this is it about bin shell sampler and JSR223 sample. If you have any questions regarding this, you can write in the comment section below. Please subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon for notification. Thank you.